Help. Can you please, I was kidnapped and I witnessed murders, and there's these girls, they need help. Can you please call the police?
Hold on a second, hang on.
Thank you.
Marnes.
Wainwright.
Carl.
All right, I'll be right there.
Okay, stay there. I'm on it.
The sheriff's on her way, honey.
Where is she?
She's in the bathroom.
Is she armed?
I don't think so.
You might want to wait in the back, Pat.
Okay, Sheriff. It feels a lot like the 4th of July.
I know you're back there. I need you to come out now.
You're wanted for murder.
You're gonna shoot me? Right here? In front of all these cameras?
Big city journalist. You think you're so fucking smart, don't you? Look where you are now.
Proud of yourself? Women, girls, caged like animals, treated worse than a dog. Fucking traitor.
I hate to break it to you, sweetheart, but this is the real world. Everything is trafficked. All the shit in this store, that pretty little top you're wearing. When you go get your nails done, where do you think those girls come from, huh? I'm just a part of a system that already exists. And you are fucking with my system.
Does trafficking make it sound more sophisticated to you? It's slavery. Pure and simple.
I've had about enough of listening to your fucking mouth. Now turn around and put your fucking hands on your head. Turn around! Come on. I'm gonna take you for a ride.
first person I called.
Get your hands up!
Dennis, you got it covered?
Miss, everything's gonna be okay.
Take your feet. Let's ride them.
Bitch!
No, it's not. Take a look at you.
You have the right to remain silent. If you wave that right, anything you say can and
will be
used against you in a court of law. You have the right to an attorney. You have a full attorney and will be able to enforce it. Understand these rights as a matter of law.
My God, this is incredible. Are you okay?
Yeah.
And it's all true.
It's all been corroborated by the victims and the information found on the phone. Names, phone numbers, bank accounts.
This goes worldwide to the highest reaches of power. World leaders, U.S. senators who look the other way.
The people who abducted me, they're just one cog in the wheel. A way station before these women are shipped off.
This will be on the front page. Everywhere. But Brea, this goes out, they will target you. Not just professionally. They will try to slander your name, they will try to ruin your reputation, and they may come after you.
Let them come.
A shocking story developing out of Northern California, where a sex trafficking ring has been exposed, leading to the arrest of, among others, a local sheriff who played an integral role in the trafficking ring.
News coming out of Northern California.